heard your chipping story, which explains how the elephant got its trunk. The elephant's child lived with father, mother, and baby elephant. He wanted to know all about the world and was always asking the other animals difficult questions. They usually told him to go away. One day, the elephant's child asked a question that none of the animals wanted to answer. He asked what crocodile had for his dinner. The animals were afraid of crocodile. Parrot told the elephant's child that he must go to the Green River and ask crocodile himself. The elephant's child set out on the long journey to the river. He took some melons to eat on the way. He met Python on his journey, but when he asked him about crocodile, Python was afraid and slithered away. At last, the elephant's child came to the Green River where crocodile lived. When the elephant's child nervously asked crocodile his question, crocodile pretended not to hear clearly. He asked the elephant's child to come closer. Then he grabbed the elephant's child's nose with his teeth. The elephant's child squeaked loudly. Python, parrot, and aunt hippopotamus heard the noise and came to help him. They pulled the elephant's child in one direction, as crocodile pulled in the other. The elephant's child's nose stretched as they pulled. It grew longer and longer, until crocodile gave up and let go. Aunt hippopotamus held the elephant's child, sought his sore nose. It stopped hurting, but it was still very long. The elephant's child was unhappy with his new nose. He set off for home sadly. On his journey home, the elephant's child discovered that having a long nose was actually very useful. He could flick flies away with it, pick grass with it, stirred mud with it, pick bananas with it, stirred water with it, and sing with it. When the elephant's child arrived home, father, mother, and baby elephant thought his nose looked very odd. So he showed them what he could do with it. He pulled father's tail, pulled mother, and picked up baby elephant, and threw him into a thorn bush. He made lots of trouble with his new nose. Eventually, the family decided that something must be done. They went to see crocodile. They promised to pick bananas every day for him if he stretched their noses like he had the elephant's child's nose. Crocodile agreed. When the elephants get home, they all live together peacefully. So now all elephants have long noses.